Hey beautiful, me Sangeeta. If you are new watching me, I am Sangeeta and you are watching Sangeeta's Glamour World. Today's video is all about skincare, what I personally doing after makeup. You can also do same or twice in a week. Before we are starting our main video, please keep a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for my new video alert. So let's get started. First, I am taking a facial cotton pad and NYB eye and lip makeup remover to remove my eyelashes, my eyeshadows, kajal, etc. Do not forcefully pull your eyelashes, keep slow with your eye makeup remover. It will comes out easily. If you do it forcefully, then it can be harmful for your main eyelashes, your natural eyelashes. After that, I am taking another cotton pad and some Pond's micellar water to clean up my makeup. You should do this even you did not wear any makeup on your face. Then wash my face with plain water. Then I am taking my facial brush and few drop of Biotic honey foaming face cleanser and gently massage on my face and wash with plain water. You can use any facial brushes you have. It is easily available on market or online store, or else you can use your hands also. Then I am going to use my rose petal powder from Good Vibes. It is quantity on measure on up to you how much you require. Then taking 1 tablespoon of rosehip toner and 1 tablespoon of rosehip gel, facial gel. This all from Good Vibes. Mix well and apply it on your face along your neck. After fully dried up my face pack, I am washing it with plain water. You have to take care of your lips also. I am taking Good Vibes lemon and sugar lip scrub little bit and scrub my lips and wash it, then applying some lip balm from Vardi. Then I am going to apply my rose hip toner all over my face along my neck. After toning my face, I am going to use my rosehip facial gel as a moisturizer. Then after few minutes later, I am applying my rosehip serum. This is also from Good Vibes, 3 to 5 drops and massage on my face. So hope you get some idea from today's video. This is you can do after heavy makeup or twice in a week. You will definitely feel better skin result. So first, you have to cleaning your face. Second, face wash with your face. Third, mask. Fourth, toning your face. Fifth, moisturize your face. And sixth, serum. It is optional. So if you like my video, give me a big thumbs up. Subscribe my channel and comment in my comment section. For your concern, I have listed all the products detail in my description box. So before leaving my video, please check my description box. Love you so much, guys. See you all in my next video. Bye bye, guys. Take care.